Hey guys, so before we get into today's video, I wanted to quickly let you know that we're doing another 12,000 FIFA point giveaway. All you need to do to get involved is get down into the description of this video, follow the link over to the Cutie post about the FIFA 19 wish list. Once you follow that link, you're going to be taken over to Cutie. Like I said, there's going to be some polls over there telling us what you do like, what you don't like about FIFA. Leave an insightful comment. If you've got like a wish list, we want to hear it. Get over there, drop a comment, and you'll be automatically entered into a 12,000 FIFA point giveaway onto the platform of your choice. If you want on the Xbox, you want on the PlayStation, that's absolutely fine. It's obviously completely free to get involved with, and also have your voice heard. Like if there's stuff you don't like about FIFA, we want to hear about it. Also, my second Fortnite video is going to be live right as you're watching this right now. So once you've seen this, go check that out. But for now, enjoy the rest of this video, guys, and I'll chat to you in a bit. So guys, welcome back to some more FIFA 18 FIFA Trumps. We have got a new contender, a new face to the channel. Lasty, would you like to say a quick hello?
Hey, what's up, man? Thanks for having me on. This should be fun.
I'm hoping so. I've given him a very, very brief rundown. I've given him a very brief rundown of the rules. I'll quickly give them to you guys as well, and also just try to reinforce them over there. So you get two lifelines in this series. You get a stick, which basically means, say, for example, the two players I've got on the line today are two of the glory. So obviously I want to keep hold of them, Gundogan and Martial. Let's say it's on Martial, and Lasty says 84 defending. I can say stick, which means I'll stay on Martial. Last, he moves on to his next card. He can't say defending again, though, because obviously say the same stat twice, you forfeit that round. If he then goes and wins, that's fine. I just have to discard him. If he loses, though, he has to discard his player. Second lifeline is going to be the switch, which basically means, say, Last, he's gone on a 10 streak on me. He's absolutely battering me. I can say switch, which means I get the momentum, so it's my turn, basically. And Last, he's not allowed to switch back if he still has the lifeline for at least one go. After taking some feedback from you guys in the previous Trumps video, we've decided that we're going to be using 10 rares and 10 non-rares in today's Trumps. So 20 players in total. Obviously, I've already got two rares, which means we're going to open up some 15k packs. I've got to get 8 more rares. Last year to get 10. And we have to get 10 non-rares as well. Kind of switching up a little bit. Hope you guys will enjoy this. If you do, smash out a like rating. Let's shoot for 2,000 like, guys. I know we can hit it. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. And we're also going to be doing a pretty special Guess Who episode over on Lasty's channel. So make sure you check him out. His links will be down below. And yeah, are you ready to get over there, mate, and open up some packs?
Mate, I'm on the store. I am ready to go.
If there's if there's anything you want guidance with, mate, this is obviously a new series to you, just ask me. I'm not going to snake you.
I apologise in advance. You know, we just coach
honestly,
me along. We'll be good.
There's no need to apologise, bro. You're going to be absolutely fine. Let's get this underway then. So we need to get 8 rares and 8 non-rares.
The first ones which pop up, right? I'm just sticking them all into...
Yeah, I'm actually just taking a note of exactly how many I get. Make sure you... So like I said also, guys, you're not allowed to use any goalkeepers as well. I told Lasty this, but you guys should be aware of that. No goalkeepers. It looks like I've got a lot of non-bloody non-rares in this. How many do we get here? So I'm just going to keep a note of it. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 so far. 5 non-rares already. Bloody hell.
I got 4 in that pack and 1 rare.
I've got 5 already.
And I can't use a keeper, so just discard that, right?
Can't use a keeper.
That's fine.
I'll keep these two.
I'm just going to get my phone out and record
just take
how many
a note. Yeah, I mean, it's probably the easiest way to go about it, to be honest with you. More often than not with this series, someone always forgets and accidentally puts stuff in their club, so it's definitely worth just taking your time on it, not rushing it, otherwise
that's
it can
fine.
Be a little bit frustrating. Wow, I didn't get a rare again. This could be a good thing for me, though, to be fair, because if I get all the non-rares out of the way, it means I can be more selective with my rare selections. All right, so I'm definitely gonna complete my non-rares from this pack. So obviously,
already,
if you're,
that's the 15k packs, right?
Like. Yeah, exactly. If you're over those, so I've got a surplus of non-rares, which means you are able to tailor pick which ones you put up.
That's fine. Yeah.
Just so as you're aware of that, so I think it's got to be you, probably. It's rough. These players are not all that, mate, to be totally honest with you. It is rough.
I'm exactly the same right now. I'm not sure
I think
what
it's
I've got in there at my disposal.
All right, so that brings me up to 10. Yeah, so that's
my 10.
You've
not had any boards yet?
I basically don't want to say, but I have done, I can tell you I've done all of my rare players. They're all done now already, which is...
I've got like three so far.
Really? So yeah. You must have got a few rares then as well, right?
No, I've got loads of non-rares, but only like 3 rares, maybe 4 now.
I've got 0. Aside from the ones I've obviously already got up there, my Path to Glory cards, I've got 0 rares thus far. I've just got two, which is good. Are there gonna be any okay, I'll take it. So far my highest rated though, I think it's an 81 rated non-rare. And obviously that's how you start this off, is with your
Like you said, when I've got to a point where I've got loads of non-rares, but there's multiple left in the pack, I get to choose one, right?
Yeah, you do.
I'm gonna go.
So you just wanna pick a nice one for you.
Well, they're non-rares, Oakley.
I mean, that's it. You know what? With this game, bro, you need to just find one with a ridiculous stat and just hope. And hope it lucks out. That's literally the best advice I can give you there.
I'm just going for rares at this point. I need four more, and then I'm good to go. And I've got a whole pack of non-rares. What the?
Oh my god.
There's one more.
Okay, so that means I've put two up already. That's another. So that brings us up to five in total.
Alright, three more to go. I'm just putting these on the transfer list. I'm not actually listing them up, right?
No, just whack them straight on the transfer list, mate.
Okay. Perfect. Any more than one in this pack?
Alright. Come on, let's see if we can keep this going. Okay, we've got three here, which is going to bring us up to an eight. Well, at least three rares here, so this could bring us up to eight. Or possibly finish us off. No, there's two goalkeepers in that, so I can't obviously use that. So that's just an extra one there.
Pretty sure I'm just after this final rare.
You just got one rare left.
I think I've got 10 non-rares, and I think I've got...
Dude, I'm getting nervous, man. I've got a feeling you're going to be like some dark horse in this and like just be a natural Trumps player. I've got you're a 90s kid, right?
I am.
Yeah, see, that's the thing. You've literally had... Your heyday was like on the school playground, top Trumps out, just, you know... Do you know what I mean?
It's like, more Pokemon cards, I think, mate. But,
dude, like any sort of card-based game, I've just got a feeling you're gonna be bang on it.
We'll see, I guess.
We will see.
What would theoretically happen if I packed a silver rare?
It's got to go up.
Oh, man. Oh, I know. No, we're good. Duplicates had the old gold.
I mean, that's very unlucky to be getting a silver rare in these packs. Doesn't usually happen. Obviously, when we're doing it at 7.5k packs, the amount of silvers you see on the transfer list is just shocking.
All right, so am I good to go on the transfer list and just double check that I got 10 of each? Or are we not allowed to see or anything?
No, that's it. Yeah, you're good. I think I've 20, done mine
so
now.
That makes sense.
Lastly, what was your highest rated pull?
83.
You got the 83. Gosh, damn it. That means you get the start, bro. I'm ready, mate.
82 physical.
That's yours.
So I now cycle to the right.
You go one card to the right, yeah.
Yep. 79 defending.
Very nice. You're eating up into my flip. You're eating into my flipping my goals here, bro.
Right. 83 shooting.
Wow.
Oh, I'm on that three streak already.
You know what? I'm gonna have to go for an early switch. I'm taking control here, bro. I have to. I wasn't anticipating that. You've wiped out half my flipping rares already. It's just not good. All right, let's start this off with 88 dribbling.
Okay, so I'm going to have to discard this guy, right?
You discard that card, yes.
Yep, no worries.
Followed swiftly by 84 physical.
Yep, carry on, because I'm losing right now.
I'm going to say, this is a bit of a risky one, but I'm going to say 71 dribbling.
I beat you on that one.
Oh, no. No. How much do you have?
I had 79 dribbling. So you were banking on the fact that I had a defender, right?
I was. That's exactly what I was doing.
That's risky. That is risky.
Yeah, I mean, it is. I mean, what can I do? I've already lost a lifeline. I've lost a lifeline already because of this.
Yeah, yeah. So do I stick on this card now or move over one?
If you've won with that card, you move on to the next card.
That's fine. Okay. I'm going to go with 81 defending.
You just got one of my flipping Path to Glory cards that I packed. I packed a Path to Glory during the packs. You just making me discard Martins.
Oh,
9,000. Do you reckon it's better to list guard him? I think it's better to list guard him. Martins. I packed one. I packed another Path to Glory in those packs just there, so... there's three Path to Glories on my transfer list right now, and one of them's about to flip and go.
You packed a Path to Glory during those packs.
I did, and I kept it silent.
Kept that quiet.
I kept it silent. I was trying to go for the stealth option.
Yeah, you did well.
And it's
well.
Already
well.
Stitched me up. That's one down, two to go.
Right, well.
Oh my gosh.
See, this is rubbish.
It sucks so bad.
I have to go 77 defending.
Oh my gosh, 75.
Oof.
As if.
I got lucky there. All right, so I'm all the way at the end now.
Okay.
So I'm going to scroll all the way to the left, back to the start.
Yeah. Oh, I can actually, honestly, this game's just running away from me already. It really is. I'm so nervous.
82 shooting.
Yeah, that's yours.
Sweet. See, this is just not good. I don't know what to go for here. 76 passing.
73.
Oof.
Come on, boys. Help me out. Please.
Next up, we've got 77 physical.
69. There goes my highest rated card.
Oh, my God.
This is,
Are you allowed to say who that was?
Yeah, it was David Villa. 82 rated.
Okay. So you didn't get boards then? Just got the Path to Glory?
No, I did not. I got the Path to Glory. Well, I did get boards, just Path to Glory boards.
Yeah. 83 pace.
Yeah, doing very well here.
Damn, man. These are all such bang average cards as well. Like.
Well, that's the thing, mate. Mine are even worse than yours.
Yeah. 80 physical.
79, man. Wow.
So next up, we've got 86 pace.
84. This is just, you're picking the stats I need. They're just, my cards just aren't good enough.
I'm
the
just
quality
going
of cards
the...
isn't good enough.
Oh, I've just screwed myself, I reckon. Yeah, I should have been smarter with that. 80 dribbling.
Oh, 80 dribbling. So this is interesting. So that means we both move on to the next card. You can't say dribbling again. If I lose, I have to discard the previous card and this next one. But if you lose, you have to do the same. So you have to, it's basically two cards riding on this one.
Yep, that's fine. And I've definitely screwed myself again. we're going to go for 79 pace.
68, bro. This is just not even funny. I don't think physically I could win. I don't think I've been able to win a single one of these battles.
I think I've discarded one player. Or maybe two or three. I don't know.
This is just absurd. This is absolutely absurd.
So I get to keep them two?
Yeah, you do.
Jesus, man. I'm sorry. This
I mean, it's a flip and whitewash. This is a flip and whitewash.
I've not had
whitewash.
To use my two lifelines or anything.
No, you haven't had to. You haven't had to do anything.
81 physical.
61.
Dude. These are just like perfectly aligned for me, aren't they?
They are.
I mean, this is
the thing, mate. This is the thing with Trumps. Like, if I didn't get the highest rate, if I'd got the board at the start, I'd still have my Switch, and I'd probably be winning because I'd be picking different stats. But
yeah, exactly. Well, because at the moment, I seem to be picking the ones which your players definitely don't have. So if it was the other way around, I would totally be screwed as well.
Yeah, that's it.
I don't know what to go for here. We'll go for 78 shooting.
One.
Jesus. Another defender. Or a terrible midfielder. 83 pace.
91 pace.
Right, fine. So I discard, yeah? And it's
you
back
discard
to you.
That, yeah. Now it's back to me. On probably my worst rare card possible. So thanks for that. I'm going to have to just try 79 defending.
80 defending.
I don't believe it. I honestly don't believe it. This is just absurd.
I mean, talk about beginner's luck, right? That must be an actual thing. Oh my god. If I've made it back round to like certain
great
players
start.
I've already used,
yeah.
Can I say the same stat that I did last time? Or
yeah, you can.
82 physical. I feel like maybe
you've
got higher.
Gosh, dang it.
Oh, is this a big player?
This is a flipping monster of a player, mate. However, my thought process on this is that if I say stick, your next call is probably going to be defending. And because of that reason, I think I'm going to have to accept that Silky Ilky
has
to go. I think I have to accept that. I think I have to accept.
I'm so sorry. I actually feel terrible.
60,000 coins, ladies and gentlemen. Gone.
Yikes. Well,
see you later.
We move on. To be honest, I didn't think this would be so easy. I don't know what you're doing, mate.
Oh, cheers, mate. Thank you. Thank you so much.
We've got 79 defending.
Yeah, it's yours.
Jesus. You got anything left over there?
No, don't worry about me, mate.
Well, we're going to go with 83 shooting again.
Stick.
Okay.
Which means you can't say shot again.
Okay, but am I on the same card still?
No, you... stick, yeah. So you move on to your next card, but you can't say shot.
Okay, fair enough. 79 dribbling.
86 dribbling.
Oof. Okay, so do I discard both of them too, or is it just
the
one?
No, you just discard the one you've been with Donald Trump.
Fair enough. Damn, back to you then.
So what did you just say? You said dribbling, didn't you?
I did.
I'm going to say 81 shot.
34 shot, yeah, that's yours.
I'm in a very bad pace right now.
Yeah.
I'm not going to lie to you. Let's try 91 pace.
I mean, yeah, that beats the 50 that I've got right now. So I will discard that bad boy and make my way around to the start again.
Going to have to be 86 dribbling.
I might just use my Switch right now.
So you've got to get rid of that. If you're still on the card and that 86 yep. beat it, your Switch has to be used before. So you can use your stick now. You can't use your Switch unless you delete that card, then you switch it.
Okay, yeah, I'll go stick then. So I get to stay on my card and you get to move on.
You get to stay on card. Yep. Yeah. And then I can't say dribbling again.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm hoping that because that beat you, you've got a defender here.
Right.
And I'm going to try 81 shot.
Ooh. 82 shooting.
Shut up.
I've just got someone up front who can't dribble.
No! You've just beaten me!
Is that the last one?
That was my Marshall!
Oh, mate, I'm so sorry.
Dude, you've absolutely mugged me off! You've just mugged me off on my own flipping channel!
I mean, use one of the lifelines, right?
I think the thing was, I was cycling through the stats there at the end. I was like, right, I literally cannot pick anything else aside from the stuff that's in front of me here. It wasn't even like a Gundogan, which I thought would have been slightly more, obviously, easy mode, because he's got like 88 passing, 86 dribbling. So I was trying not to just use a dribbling on Martial. But... bro, I mean, fair play. The gods are smiling upon
it
you.
Literally,
today.
Yeah, literally, it was total luck.
I'm 150k down, give or take.
I feel a little bit bad about that. I'm not gonna lie.
How many cards did you even have left? I don't think that was even close. I don't think I've had a more one-sided game of trumps on this channel's history. And it was, of course, it'd be the episode where I choose to put two very expensive players up.
Yeah, and you packed the path to glory as well.
I'm three path to glories down this episode, ladies and gentlemen. So because of that, show some love and smash out a like, rate. I'm still smiling. I think I'm smiling out of disbelief more than
I think definitely more than anything. Like, that's for sure.
Yeah. So lastly, I'm gonna make this brutal for you on Guess Who, mate. I'm not gonna take any prisoners.
I guarantee that's gonna happen.
I'm gonna try to savage you. Yeah. So hopefully you guys will enjoy or have enjoyed this video and will enjoy last week's video. Make sure you check them out. Links in the description down below. Smash out a like for more trumps and more flipping Path to Glory discards, because they're gonna be happening again apparently. Due to my flipping terrible luck right there. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. Smash a like if you have. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. And we'll chat to you very soon. Goodbye.